Here is another line chart template for you. In today's tutorial, I will be showing you how to make this animated graph. This video's main portion is designing this graph. So if you want to skip the secondary portions of the video, you can take a note of the timestamps which are provided in the video description below. As usual, I have provided a Google Drive link from where you can download this template. Welcome to Design and Presentation channel. And let us get on with this tutorial. First, using the inbuilt chart feature, insert the line graph which you want to portray. Then from the shapes library, choose a curved line shape and place it on the top of the line. Click on each of the data point in order to create a node. Press escape once you are done. Then change its outline color and also increase its weight. Next, go to shape effects option and choose a background shadow. Next, insert a straight line and place it as a perpendicular from the first data point. Repeat this for the three other data points. Next, remove the line chart from behind. Change the background color. Next, go to the shapes library and insert a circle. Change its height and width to 0.25. Change the shape outline and also increase the weight of the outline. Next, go to shape fill and change the color. Duplicate it and place the copy on top of the parent. Again, duplicate this circle and place it on the three other data points. Next, insert a rectangle and place it at the bottom of the line chart. Decrease its height to 0.1. Update the shape outline color and shape fill. Then insert a text box to include the ears in the x-axis. Change the font to Century Gothic and increase the font size. Update the font color. Change the shape fill color to match the background. Then duplicate it to create the other ears. Next, put down the data point values. After that, select the data point circles and the yellow rectangle below and apply a shadow effect to them. Next, go to insert and choose the three icons. Change the fill color of each of these icons. Give a shadow effect to the funnel icon. Next, change the sizes of these icons. Adjust the size of the note icon such that it is contained inside the funnel. Duplicate the funnel icon and change its color, then crop it. Place the crop portion on top of the first funnel and group them together by pressing Ctrl G. Next, insert a rectangular block and change its color to match with the background color of the slide. Adjust the positions of these icons such that only the coin icon remains behind this rectangular block. The funnel and the notes icon will be placed on top of this rectangular block. Next, insert the label and highlight the last or the most current data point, that is 13 for year 2017. Change the font color according to your choice. Next, insert the or provide the title of the slide. After that, we'll be creating the footer of this slide with the help of these icons. We'll be placing a combination of these icons in the footer. So make these icons transparent and create copies of it. After making copies, place them in an alternating sequence. Next, we move on to the animation portion of the video. Select the first data point. The idea is to translate the first data circle along the curved line to the last data circle's position. After selecting the custom path animation option, keep on clicking after moving a little forward along the curved line so that the path of the transition is made up of short straight lines. Once you reach the end of the path, click escape to create the animation path. Next, select the curved line and apply a wipe animation effect. Go to effect options and change the direction from left to right. Change the duration of the animation. Next, select the data points on both X and Y axis and provide or apply a peak in animation effect to them. Change the duration of the animation effects and also provide a timing delay to the animations. Now choose start with previous option to trigger them simultaneously. After that, apply a line motion animation effect to the notes and coins icon. The endpoint of the notes animation path will be inside the funnel. Now for the coins icon, the icon will appear out of the funnel, so its start point will be inside. Next, apply a drop animation effect on the highlighted text, that is $13 million in this case. So select the 13 numeric and apply the drop animation effect. After that, synchronize the timings of the path animations and the drop animation and repeat these three in a loop until the next slide is triggered. Now select the line graph and shift it to the right hand side. Then select start with previous option of the topmost animation in the list. Now make sure that the highlighted text, in case the 13 is behind the rectangular block, just like the coin icon. Next, press shift F5 to enjoy the animation. Hopefully this template will be beneficial for your presentation. If you have any comments and suggestions, kindly leave them below. And yes, don't forget to subscribe to this channel in order to watch more videos like this. Thank you.